Terrace in Norwood. Buy online and pick up in store at thegoodguys.com.au. You can get a pay less, pay cash discount too. The Good Guys. Pay less, pay cash.
Heading up the news, trust North Point Toyota to give you more Toyota service advantage.
We just had our wettest week in 6 years. Adelaide's been hammered with over 27 mil since 9 a.m. yesterday, with half of that coming overnight. We've had more than 53 mils since last Thursday and 110 mils this month. Ben Cousins has come out swinging in last night's doco. He claims that his very first, very public shirtless arrest by the Crime Gang Task Force in Perth back in 2007 was payback by WA police. His manager Ricky Nixon told Seven it all looked a little bit sus.
My information is correct. Ben was arrested in the Rover and there was a camera already on the other side of the road filming the arrest.
Tragic news on our latest Aussie soldier killed in Afghanistan. Lance Corporal Jared McKinney's wife is pregnant. This is her husband's.
Last night, such is life. John, you actually had a chance to sit with young
men. Yeah, he sat with us and watched it. Very interesting.
Joe, you watched it?
Yeah.
Five later,
Lofty, which saw around 37, 36 millimetres respectively. That was the highest.
The Norwood. Channel to check out soon. 10 is tip to announce their new entertainment channel called 11. It'll feature shows for a younger audience. Here's some more of Radbad's awesome mashups. After 9 on Nova, a few showers around today with a windy top of 14. It's 11 degrees now, Nova 9 on 9.
We told Vixie, Claire and Jules to
kilometer bear left onto the A7.
Handsome.
Spare left onto the A7.
Well, there's a
road for 10 kilometres.
It's Adelaide's best music mix, 102.3. It's John, Jody, and Snowy. For your Thursday morning, 7:09 here at Mix 102.3. Just before 8 o'clock this morning, Sir Richard Hawkins with another movie review, thanks to all the cinemas. And then it's off to Rumble to check out some dancing. Now, Dancing with the Stars, Wallabies, hoping to see the Dancing with the Stars both of you.
Melbourne.
It's Sunday night.
Yeah. Hey, did you watch the Benny Cousins doco last night, Such as Life? Well, it was, I reckon, compelling, it was sort of come to mind. And I asked, as I told you yesterday, my son Nick, who's 20, to watch it with us last night, and he did. He did at one point, though, ask,
is canals money for cancer research? It's life and news.
Are you a professional punter, the punter, or just a bit of a side punter?
I'd probably call myself professional now. I haven't been doing it that long.
What about semi-pro? You could be semi-pro.
I'd probably still say professional.
Of course
you would.
Tommy, the gossip for us, the punter.
Here we have, mate. We have a guest who is performing for the Pope in Scotland.
Proclaimers.
Suzanne, fashion for everyday Boyle.
Susan Boyle. She's going to be a thing of the future. That's
for sure. She's done up for the last 8 months, but she's taking all up this vote.
Yeah, what else you got to do?
Sorted in that time, you think?
I think you're a real
detail at 8:10 this morning about whether that's even possible.
She's very embarrassed about it. She's very embarrassed. She shouldn't be embarrassed. I mean, she's not the first person to have it done, so.
Yeah, true.
She's got a lot of people to talk to about it out there, so.
Still to come with John, Jody and Snowy, when we played the 10-second challenge yesterday, Vicky Sage from Semaphore South was a winner.
Oh my God, my heart didn't count.
Maybe that could be you today. It's 7:40 this morning, your chance to win $500 with the 10-second challenge.
Mix 102.3 and Keen Office Furniture want you to work happy. So we give you the 9-to-5 no-repeat workday.
In 1 kilometre, turn left onto St. Vincent Street. left onto St. Vincent Street. Turn right onto Nelson Street. Now turn right. Beware. Traffic control. Turn left onto Elder Road, then turn left. Now turn right. Please follow the road for 4 kilometers. Thank you. 1 kilometre, turn right onto Camilla Avenue. Now turn right.